LED bulbs are widely used nowadays. They are great energy savers. And because they are DC lights, they are also dimmable. In this video, we will control the light brightness using KDO dimmer device type. And as usual, we will not write any code at all. All we need is a logic level MOSFET. And of course, the LED bulb. This bulb is very popular. It's simply a 12V LED chip, came with an AC to DC power adapter. But from my experience, I prefer disconnecting it and use the bulb as a DC bulb and power it using my DC power supply. We also need two pushbuttons. I will use this switch, which is simply two pushbuttons with a common pin. Our circuit is very simple. The MOSFET gate is connected to GPIO5. The drain pin to the bulb black wire. The source pin to GND. And the bulb red wire to the power supply positive line. And of course, the power supply GND to the GND. The two pushbuttons are connected to GPIOs 12 and 14. In the KDO info file devices table, we add a new device with the type dimmer. Select the MOSFET GPIO and the switch GPIOs. Our device will appear in KDO app as a normal device, but when we open the device page, we can find this slider. With it, we can control the light brightness. Moving the slider will change the PWM duty cycle percentage, so we will be able to adjust the DC light brightness. We can connect many bulbs, of course, to our DC power supply and control their brightness using KDO app. The last brightness level we adjust is saved as a preferred level, and when we turn off the light, then turn it on again anytime, it will remember the last brightness level and will apply it with this beautiful fade effect. We can also use the switches to adjust the brightness. And the brightness level will be automatically synced with the app. With the dimmer device, we can control the speed of any DC motor as well. For example, I can simply control this DC fan speed. Depending on the load voltage and current, we may need to use a heat sink with our MOSFET, because it may produce heat. In the next video, we will talk about the unit overheat protection options, so if you are interested, subscribe to our channel, bookmark our website, feel free to try KDO, feel free to contact us.